How is it going, everybody? Welcome back to the very first episode on my channel of FIFA Bingo on FIFA 18. We have got the host and the creator, Tom, to my left.
Hello!
So, mate, we've just done an episode over on Tom's channel, guys. It was a pretty quick and concise episode. We've got some good players in it as well. I'm not going to spoil too much, but we've got quite a few. Well, obviously, someone got the bingo card checked off. So, on today's bingo card, Tom, we'll do it in the same format. You start off with the first three, I'll do the second three, and then you can do the final three.
Okay, I got that.
Go ahead.
Oh, I'm doing the first three, okay.
You're doing the first three.
The three standard ones we need to get are three boards players, a special slash walkout, and a 25k plus player. And when we say that, we're talking about the upper price range on the card.
Yep. Then I've got this written down slightly differently to Tom, but nevertheless, it's going to be triple stat, a bit of a classic. So the Wembley Cup's going to be on this weekend, and we're going to take three legends from that. It can be any three from the six that there are. If you don't know who they are, there's David James, Rio Ferdinand, Steven Gerrard, Robbie Fowler, Robbie Savage, and Emil Heskey. You've got to get three of their former clubs. So, for example, you get West Ham for Rio Ferdinand, but then he's eliminated. You can get Liverpool for either Steven Gerrard or Robbie Fowler. They're eliminated. You get the picture. So that could be a pretty tough one to do, but should be really good fun. And that's obviously players from those teams. And then finally, in this line, the perfect link.
Nice. And then I have, for the final three, two international badges, three Premier League kits, and then five Asian players, and we're not counting Russia in Asia because it's kind of a 50-50 thing.
Yeah, exactly. It should be a lot of fun. We've obviously got the Joker card today. It's going to be in form De Bruyne, which is an absolutely ridiculous card. The Bender Bender Bomb is in effect for this. Obviously, if you don't know what that means, it basically means if you pack either one of the Bender Brothers, you can knock off one of the opponent's like check marks that they've already completed.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure that's all we need to be said on the matter, isn't it?
Yep. Loser discards their best card or their most expensive card. And 12,000 FIFA points to do it and stop when the one person finishes.
Let's go. Ready to start?
I am, right. Yeah, give me a countdown.
3, 2, 1, begin.
Hyper competitive mode and engaged. Let's go.
Let's do it, bro. I'm flipping ready. Oh, we got a billboard to start us off.
I thought
it was a flipping in form. Hello, Mkhitaryan, baby.
Oh my God.
Let's go.
Is he a walkout this year?
No, he's not. However, what he is one of my Wembley Cup legends because we've got Man United on there.
Oh, right. I've just got Man United as well. So Ferdinand.
However, let's see how much. Has he got triple stat? No, he hasn't. How much is he got? He's got to be. Oh my goodness. He's well over the 25k threshold. How much does he actually go for?
Well, that's a cool
50k.
This guy's pulling in all the luck right now.
Well, although it could be very bad because I could lose him.
It could be, yeah.
Oh, I just got a flipping kit. I got a kit when I need a flipping badge.
I didn't check any of that. I literally didn't check any.
Well, you're a bit of a silly sausage, aren't you? Well, I need to be quite clever with this because who do I want to tick off for that? Do I want to take off? Did David James play for West Ham? He did. Okay, right, I'm going to tick off Rio for that one then. Don't need any transfers for this. I do need Asian players.
Wait, so if you were using Rio for West Ham, who did you use for Man United?
No, Rio played for United, but also West Ham, so I could pick off Rio. But David James basically played for more people. Do you see what I mean?
Not really.
Okay, right, so you're only allowed to use the legend once, yeah?
I get you now. Yeah.
Okay.
So you've only got one of those.
I've only got one ticked off. Yeah, you can only use one, yeah.
Okay.
I'm well happy with that, but I'm also really scared now because I want to keep Mkhitaryan. I don't want to have to discard him. Go discard our most expensive player, and that could really suck.
That really could suck. Right, okay, come on. No, nothing for me. Nothing for Tom again. Nothing for Tom. What is this? Kivrak, Van Dam, setting about 92.
Give me some Asian players, bro. Give me some Asian players. Give me some triple stats. Just give me all that good stuff.
Oh, triple stat, here we go. Missiroli. I have no idea who this guy is. But he plays for Sassuolo. Yeah, it's something like that. All right, that's good. Prem kit, Southampton. One of those checked off. Two more of them to go.
You're flying through, man.
You know what they say? They don't say anything, really.
Oh. How many FIFA points have you done so far on this one?
Not many. It's difficult for me to really work out because I started with such a random number. I've got a boards player. Come on, be a walkout. Dutch, centre back, Van Dijk. No, even worse, it's going to be De Vrij. That's one of my boards.
What I need.
That is one of my boards.
I need a dirty triple stat. Just give me one of them dirty triple stats. Give me a flipping. Give me a City player, man. Come on. Take any one of them.
Wait, why City?
Don't worry about that, mate.
Wait, is Fowler from City?
Don't worry about that, mate.
I've already had the City player. I didn't know.
Well, that's your own fault. You should know this stuff.
You are a scumbag, sir. are a scumbag.
I'm only joking. None of them play for City anyway.
I got an international badge. Turkey badge.
No, how many have you got?
I've got one checked off. I've got a lot of like
semi-complete.
One out of the three that I need. Oh, okay. Which one was your West Ham player?
Don't worry about it.
You are a scumbag. Did David James play for West Ham?
I'm not telling you anything, mate.
Right, you're gonna make me go check all this stuff, aren't you?
Of course, I'm gonna make you go check. What do you think? I'm an idiot.
You're actual scum.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
You do the exact same thing to me. You probably throw me off the scent.
David James played for like everybody in the world. Man City, West Ham, Aston Villa, Liverpool, and Watford.
That's where I was going to keep him. Oh, damn, yeah, I got
another kid. Okay, I'm going to take. Who else played for West Ham? Who else on this list played for West Ham? You know that there's someone else. Rio Ferdinand, you said, but I've already used him for my Man United player. You've really put me through a bend there, mate.
Have I? Oh, that's a shame.
You're not upset at all.
I'm not upset. I really couldn't care less.
Right, and now I understand how you did it. What you did was you used Savage for Man United.
Excuse me.
You Savage for Man United. But you know what? I don't care because I've just realised I've got a Birmingham City player in my pack.
Oh,
and
Savage
played for Birmingham City. So I'll take that for Savage. And then I'll take West Ham for David James.
Oh, you're such a little rat.
I'm a rat. But you know what? I don't care because I've now got that three legend clubs thing done. And that is the most confusing one out of all of them.
That's the hardest one. It literally is.
I'm so confused about it. Right, okay, we're good.
Excuse me. We're good.
Right, okay.
It's just so depressing.
Another boards player.
Oh, no.
And it's in form. Special.
No.
Oh, I thought I got Isco for a second there. It came up Spanish, but it turns out it's that Luis Alberto guy. My special slash walkout, my 25k plus, and it's one of my three board players, so I'm up to two on that.
I've got a bad feeling about this, guys. I've got a really bad feeling about this.
I just got Schweinsteiger as well. That would have been my triple stat. He's got an upper price range of like 100, but he only sells for like 10. Which is the best player I could potentially get because he's now my most expensive player. And if I lose, he'll be the one that I have to discard.
Okay, I've finally got an island badge.
I haven't had any Asian players. I've managed to get all of the confusing club ones, but I haven't managed to get an Asian player.
Oh, goodness gracious me. Even an LA Galaxy player would be sick. Oh, shit, I need to stop speaking. You've already done it now, so it doesn't make a difference, actually,
yeah,
it doesn't matter.
And then badges and stuff, so...
There's another board player. Be someone big. Please be a walkout. French. No, not Varane. Oh! That's quite good. It's Lauren Koscielny.
That is good. Why didn't you want Varane?
Because I wanted it to be a walkout. I wanted it to be like Griezmann or something.
But Varane goes for 50,000 coins.
I've already got the 25k plus.
Yeah, but he also goes for 50,000 coins. You could have just had a 50,000 coin player and you're like, no,
I'd have to discard, wouldn't I?
Not necessarily, not if you win.
Oh, that's true. All right, so whack him up on there. I don't need anything else on that, do I? No. Okay, that's fine.
Okay, honey.
Oh my gosh, I'm such an idiot. I forgot all about the flipping Premier League kits. I've discarded so many of them.
Have you? I've only actually seen one.
Oh, that is so aggravating. All right, we took the Chelsea one there, though. That is so dumb, Oakley. You fool.
I think this Asian one might be really difficult, you know? I haven't had one yet. Now we've got to get five of them. Oh, board player. There's my final board player done.
60-60.
Spanish. Centre attacking mid. Oh, Borja Valero. One of my boys. One of my boys from
so you've
Milan,
done all
Manchester,
of your,
Madrid.
You've done all of your board players now then as well, right?
All the board players are done. So that takes me up to five. Four to go. Robert in the chat, so good they named him twice. Boards! For the boys.
Here gone we on go. The board.
Spanish striker. Hey,
Adarice.
We love Adarice.
So wait, what have you not got then? You haven't got the perfect link.
Nope.
You haven't got Prem kits and you haven't got Asian. That's what you're looking for, right?
And I haven't got international badges either.
Oh, so close. Spanish. Oh. 71. Oh my God, this is actually ridiculous how hard it is to get the triple stat for me at the moment.
I've had it twice, dude.
Cannot believe it.
We should put the quad stat. The quad! Oh no, I missed an Asian player! No!
Yes! That's what we like to hear. Distraction. Just... Distraction seems to be our best form of attack at the moment.
No! Oh, I got an Asian player.
No, you
Yoshida
didn't.
From Japan. Yeah. One. May have discarded one, but I got one.
I've basically got to try to do as quick as possible, though, because you're literally steamrolling me at the moment, because I'm spending so much time looking for this triple stat. It's costing me.
Oh, buds. Oh, Italian, centre mid, AC Milan, Bonaventura. Not Bonucci, what am I talking about? Bonaventura's good, though. I paid 8k for him the other day. 8k!
Oh, yes, final billboard. That's good. This is good news. Oh, inform, yes!
Something for him to discard, nice.
He doesn't give me my triple stat, but that's three boards, special walkout done. Oh, so it's... Nope. Getting sick of this now. Really am getting sick of it.
You can do it, Oakley.
I know I can do it. It's just when.
No, you can't.
I can. I bloody can.
No, you can't.
Oh, my gosh. I'm an idiot. I just got rid of a Watford player.
Why would you have a Watford player for?
You've already done it. Because David James just played for Watford.
Oh, you're right. How are you still doing that one? I did that one ages ago.
Because I...
Oh, goodness me. I was so close. I got two Ukrainian players in the same pack. Not a perfect link.
You've got to get pretty lucky to hit that one off there, haven't you? Oh, please be a badge. Yes. Right, we've done the international badges as well. Finland.
How many have you got now?
Four done.
Four, okay, you're one behind me at the moment.
But you've got a lot of them ticked off on the Asian... Well, you've got two ticked off on the Asian one, which I'm not even close to.
Yeah, Spain badge, international badge, yes. Tick that bad boy off. Hell yeah. Right, now I'm down to three. Down to just three to go.
Flip off. I don't want a flipping badge for Liverpool. Oh, I'll know it as soon as I see him, though. Just the Watford one slipped under my radar.
Ooh,
really
okay,
dumb.
Muriel, how much are you going for? I know you go for like 5k, bro.
Oh, is that Wigan? That is Wigan. I swear, did one of these guys play for Wigan in the past? Yes, they did. Emil Heskey.
Get in there,
Perkins. All right, so Heskey's off the list. No triple stat on that or that.
So you must have done all three now, yeah?
No, I haven't, not yet.
What?
I've got, that's a flippin' international damn kit.
Is Iran in Asia?
It's Middle East, isn't it?
Yeah, but what does that make it? So the Middle East, some say it's part of Africa. Depending if it's on the south side of the Middle East. If it's on the west side of the Middle East, it's in Asia. So now it's just a case of finding where Iran is on the map.
Okay, well, it's the same thing for Turkey, though, isn't it? No?
Yeah, but Turkey's much, much further.
Oh, yes! I've got a bender.
Oh, God.
All right, so which one of these do I want to take away from you? Which of these is the hardest to get? See, I think you're going to really struggle getting more international badges.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm going to take away your international badges.
You're an actual scum.
That was lucky.
Right, in that case, I'm going to count this Iran player as one of my...
Why am I... Bro, you keep throwing this scumbag word around.
Oh,
I don't think
I like
it. I got a
player. Get mad.
I'm not mad at all.
I thought I got Ericsson, but it turns out it's Schmeichel. But apparently it's the new Butland, so that's decent.
What does that make Butland then?
The old Butland.
So does that mean we're drawing right now?
Well, I've got four
to go. Oh, yes, got another board player. Come on, be someone big. Be someone from City. Oh, I think we just got Mertens.
Whoa, that is a hell of a player. Bank, mate, that goes for bank.
Oh my gosh, no, I actually didn't want to get him now because he's going for 150k.
Oh my lord, is he actually going for 150k?
He goes for 150k. I can't lose this, man.
Oh, no, you can.
I can't. 150,000 coins, guys. All right, fine. I'll level with you. Let's just remove the Turkish as an Asian player.
So I'm on three. And how many are you on? Zero.
Well, counting Turkey. Oh, there's a triple stat.
Without counting Turkey.
Oh, without counting. Well, we count Brazil, though, right?
Wait, what? I'm out.
All right, so wait, just to clarify, we're not counting Turkey.
No Turkey.
Okay, fine. In which case, I've got to go back to the drawing board on that one then.
Yeah, back to the beginning. But you've just got your triple stat.
So what have you got then, currently?
Well, I've got perfect link. I got to get...
You've got the perfect link.
No, I need to get the perfect link.
Just did my Wembley Cup Legends because I just got Watford.
I'm so confused right now. Right, I need to get the perfect link. I need to get two more Prem kits. I need to get two more Asian players. And I need to get... Oh no, that's the international kit. I need to get two international badges.
You need to get Prem kits, international badges, Asian players, and perfect link.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Oh, yep. I'm not going to bother saving that. I just need to breeze through this because I could actually beat you just on the fact that I've got more Prem kits if I finish this off before you do. So if I get down to my point threshold, which is about 3k, I think, I've beaten you.
Wait a minute, so you've only got three left?
Yes.
What? When did this happen? Where did I go behind?
When I
bombed you. Oh, when
you
got Bender, yeah. Okay, Moya.
Okay, right, so I need to get that down to 6k. I'm breezing then. I'm just going to breeze it. I'm going to keep that just
Premier League kit! Right, one more of those to go. Just got the Arsenal away kit. Okay. I'm on the prowl, I'm on the hunt now. How many FIFA points you got left?
Not that many, mate.
How? How have you...
Don't worry about that.
Don't worry about that? What do you mean?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
International badge! Let's go!
No! How many have you got now?
I just need one Prem kit, one international badge, two Asians, and a perfect link.
How many points have you got left, though? Because you must be going low.
4,000.
4,000?!
Ooh.
You must be going hella slow, man.
Syria. Where's Syria?
That's got to be same as the Middle East, surely.
But no, like, it's saying that, like, far right, far west of the Middle East is Asia.
This is probably going to sound like I'm trying to, like, claw back something here, but if we're not taking Turkey, surely we should be taking, like, China, Japan, all that sort of stuff.
Syria, officially known as Syrian Arab Republic, is a country in Western Asia, bordering Lebanon and the Mediterranean Sea.
Okay, well, I just got Liverpool home kit, so...
Okay, so what does that mean? Does that mean you want more Prem kit?
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
I just want a Bender card now. I just want another Bender. I'm confused as to how you've still got so many FIFA points left. Oh, yes! Another Asian, that's Human Son. Perfect.
Good, that's a good one.
I've already done all of that stuff. He's actually worth a little bit of money, I think.
He's literally just reeling you in. You've got to be careful.
Oh, yes! I've done it! Done the kits!
No! I'm two behind!
Done the kits. None of these guys are anything to do with Asia.
Has he got Ramadan Falcao?
That's nice. I'm genuinely nervous now, man. Genuine
fear. That has to be like one of the best players you packed this year, surely.
Yeah, dude, no, it is the best player I packed this year.
Okay,
right, dude, I've only got like, I think I've got like five packs left. I'll have to check the start of this recording to see how many points I stopped.
Yes, let's go. Five Asians done. Oh, I just got Subasic, who's 85 rated this year. Since when? Since when did this guy get bumped up to 85?
I've got Human Son again. That's mad.
What? You got Human Son again?
Yeah. Oh, that's another Asian. Ooh, almost missed that.
That's like, you know they're 25k a pop.
Yeah, no, this has been flipping madness, the money that I'm generating from this pack opening. Oh, we got another billboard! Come on, let's see. Be Asian. It's not gonna be Asian. It's gonna be Argentinian centre-back. It's nothing, don't really care. Three packs left. I think that's all I've got.
You still need two,
I've got another billboard! Got another billboard player! I just skipped it, though. Who's it gonna be? Oh, it's gonna be... the guy from Everton. Get your words out, Oaks.
Come on, I need that international badge. Just to tie it up. Let me tie it up, babe. Please let me tie this up.
Dude, I think this is my second to last pack.
Kit! Yes!
No!
Three Prem kits! Yes! Yes, we're back.
No.
Believe. Oh, we are back level. I haven't just celebrated for nothing, have we?
Well, how many have you got left to tick off?
Two.
Damn it, me too.
Okay, give me that international badge.
What
Let
happens
me win
then?
This bad boy.
What happens on things? I think it's my last pack now.
Okay, this is your last pack. We have to do a tiebreaker.
Best of three.
I just got the Watford kit as well. Now they're just pouring from the heavens.
Oh gosh, that is so bad. Why couldn't I have done these things sooner?
So that's all your packs done, yeah?
I think so. I'm going to go back and check the start of the recording, just to make sure.
Well, either way, we can agree to just stop now.
Okay, cool. All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, bang, open it.
First pack, here we go. Here we go.
Oh, this is promising.
Rare.
This is really, oh, please be high. Please be high rated. Please be high rated.
No.
Why did I not just do Billboard flipping players? Why didn't I do Billboard players?
Right,
bro,
I've
lost it. I'm gonna flipping lose it, man.
What is this?
No.
So are we doing, I won't tell you what I got. Are we doing the highest rated in the pack, or are we doing the one that showed on the front?
I guess we're doing the one that shows on the front. There's loads of 75 rated informs.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's unbelievable that you lost that one, but whatever.
Oh, bro, this is going to be so
bad. That pack was like all players. Was that whole pack players?
I don't believe, why didn't I just do Billboard player first? Oh, this is terrible news,
right,
man.
Am I opening the second one?
Yeah.
Go.
Okay. Well, I opened mine up slightly before you there.
It's alright. I got a non-rare.
Oh my gosh, it all comes down to this because I got an 82 rated player just there.
Oh nice, I got 76.
Oh my gosh, dude, I'm so flipping scared. I'm so scared. Tom.
In fact, I got 376 rated players.
Are you actually going to flip and kill me like this?
I don't know. I think you're
about to flip and kill
Tell
me like this,
go
man.
Go on, Oakley, do the honest. Give us a countdown.
Alright, go. No,
this is where I get a boards player. Walk out now, I didn't. A joke. I got a rare. Oh, it's. I'd say it's middle of the pack right now. I've literally gone down the middle.
What is it?
79.
81, Ben Arthur! Get in there, boys! Get in there! Oh,
well
my hands are physically shaking. I can't believe that. Do you know how scared I was, Tom? I was so scared. Oh my gosh. What a run of three packs though, by the way. Ben Arthur, Bauman, and an inform. If I'd lost that, I honestly feel that would have been the most unjustified loss going.
Right, okay, because my discard inform doesn't sell for discard, what I'll do is I'll buy Bonaventura for 10k. We got just over 10k, there's another panel. You're the lucky one. I'll sell this Bonaventura, sign now, and then our list for minimum. So there we go, min list from him. See you later, Bonaventura. Well done, Oakley.
Bro, that FIFA bingo has been such emotional turmoil for me. I think I actually, I might go downstairs. I bought a bottle of Prosecco earlier.
You might crack it open now.
I'm gonna crack it open and flip and celebrate. Oh my gosh, wow. What an episode of FIFA. That's probably the most tense FIFA bingo I've been involved in, for me at least.
It was a good one. It was a very good one.
Wow. What an episode, guys. If you have enjoyed this and you want to see more FIFA bingo, be sure to go check out Tom's video. His link to his channel and his video will be in the description down below. Subscribe to him, subscribe to me, drop a like on both videos. Very much appreciated. But for now, I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic. Thank you very much for watching. See you later, guys. Bye-bye. Boom.